Square St. Thomas. Which is the road to Harrison Key and Welchman Hall Gully. Holy Innocence Anglican Church, this is the exit, and this is the church, the school building here. There's a mural graphic on it. Holy Innocence Church exit. You can see the church belfry and the social center from here as well. Holy Innocence Church here. Holy Innocence Church, which was built in 1838 and dedicated in 1839, built on land given by the owners of Ashford Plantation. This is the one half of the church cemetery, which is in the churchyard, and the other half over here, which is not being used. 61 in the churchyard is not operating. They don't bury people in the churchyard anymore since it is filled. This is the church cemetery here. This is Holy Innocence Anglican Episcopal Church, situated along Ashford. As I said before, it was built in 1838 and dedicated in 1839, built on land given by the owners of Ashford Plantation. Built in 1838 and dedicated in 1839. Holy Innocence Church. And this was one of the Coleridge Chapels of East, one of Bishop Hart, William Hart Coleridge Chapels of East, and it was built in the shape of a cross. Looking back at the school building with the mural graphic on it. So this area before it has Ashford Long Road. This is all the graveyard here. cemetery here. And there's a track through here, but it hangs between this beside the cemetery that can be referred to as the lane. This is the back of Bryan's Road. And Welchman Hall, St. Thomas. Holy, that's a cemetery. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a blessed evening.